in so that's what it's about, is people using the way they think and the way they move in the world to connect with spirit. Now, does it require a killing sacrifice of anything? No, it doesn't. This, is enough energy to give to spirit, just the energy of our life force. It's actually the most sacred to give.
Like clapping hands in church.
Laying on the hands, an act of compassion. We're serving, we're giving an offering to God by laying of hands on others. So maybe to the glory of God, healing can take place.